This is Bill Gustav with Homeschool Iowa coming to you from outside the state capitol building on Wednesday, April 29th, 2020. We've been in contact with Governor Reynolds' office. They are aware that there's a contradiction between trying to comply with all the reporting requirements for competent private instruction students in particular and HACCP students and complying with the social distancing and school closure guidelines. So they're working on it. It will probably not be remedied before May 1st, but we've been assured that we need not worry about the annual assessments and submitting those, nor meeting all the days of face-to-face or days of instruction requirements, just like the schools are getting waivers. We will as well, even if it's after the fact. So please continue praying for our leaders, continue educating and loving your children, and continue supporting Homeschool Iowa. If you want these kinds of updates, please subscribe to our Voter Voice database through our website. Thank you.